A young couple presents to your clinic for prenatal counseling. The male has achondroplasia. The female is of normal height and weight. What is the risk that if they conceive a child together, that the child will have achondroplasia? Fifty percent. Achondroplasia is an autosomal dominant condition. Patients with two mutated genes typically die shortly after birth, so it is safe to say that the father has one mutated gene.